Atlanta City Council member Dustin Hillis kicked off a series of COVID-19 testing events today. One site is at the Springfield Missionary Baptist Church and is also available to everyone. Pre-registration is not required. Results come in 2 to 6 days. Testing will be held there every Saturday for the month of September and October from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Today, the state reported 2,000 more confirmed COVID-19 cases in Georgia.